Okay, good morning, great warriors of Infinity Millionaire Nigeria. The champions of Africa, the warriors, the combatant of financial liberty. Do you understand? When I call these names, I'm not just calling names because of I need to call names. These are real. It's only when you remember that this business, we are in it to combat for poverty. We are in it to combat poverty in our community. We are in this business to combat poverty in our community and in our family. In our life, we need to change our lives. We need to change the way we do things. We need to change our mentality. We need to change a lot of things financially. We are not here to make a little money we used to eat and drink. No. We are here to make money that will shake the nation. We are here to make money that will make us be able to recognize anywhere we appear. We are here to make money that will make us important anywhere in the world. That you can just apply visa to any country and without fear of anything, you just go. The money is there. The potential is there. Are you ready? So in this business, I want to assure you again that we are in it 100%. This is lifetime business. This is lifetime business. I want to remind you again, in Africa, in Nigeria, the Infinity Millionaire is one of the best. Because almost all of us here is one of the best. And we are planning that as a very soon project. I want you to key into the vision and mass out. Mass out is your portion. We are not here to make money, to make $2,000, $3,000, $5,000. We are here to make mass out. $45,000. This is our dream. I don't know the first person that will eat $45,000 per week in this particular system. It's you. So push yourself and make sure you are one of the best in this team. Prove to all that you are a champion. Prove to all that you are a warrior. Prove to all that you are born to make a lot of people successful. Because this business, you are not going to be successful alone. You want to push your downline to be successful like you. Do you understand? So it's high time we have put in our mind that we are here to make others successful. Focus on your downlines and make sure those that have not bring their four immediately. This is how we create this business. Okay? Fill every blank space in your organization. Look into your organization, go to your visual genealogy, check all the blank spaces there, make sure they are filled up immediately. This week, no escapes, okay? I wish you good news this week, because everybody in this team must get one good news at least this week. This week is your week. Push yourself. Do your presentations online. Help with your presentation online. Do your CV and you close the market. Markets are everywhere in the world. Just open your mindset and you see markets. You see your market. Everywhere you are, open your eyes and you see your market. Because enough of excuses, enough of coronavirus, borders closed, enough of that. You have had it enough. I don't want to hear it again. This time around, we must prove coronavirus wrong. This time around, we must prove ourselves wrong. Our mindset, prove it wrong. If your mind is telling you you're not going to succeed, if your mind is telling you you're going to fail, if your mind is telling you that it's impossible, you're going to prove that mindset wrong this week. Okay? A lot of people around you are telling you, this is difficult, you cannot build an organization. I want you to believe in yourself, and you prove a lot of people wrong this week. Okay? I was going through status of some of us. Some people were putting testimony that this is the reason why I am rich today. You know, I wanted to be your testimony one day. Okay, and some people will put in their status, hold my in a stage and say, "You are the reason why I am successful. You are the reason why I am rich. You are the reason why I am riding around Range Rover Sport. You are the reason why I'm building great houses. You are the reason why I'm investing in everywhere. You are the reason why I'm traveling all over the world." Are you ready? So push yourself and become the reason why a lot of people will smile. Because you can never remain alone. You came alone, but you will not remain alone. Okay? So put it in your mindset that you are here to build, to last, to build, to succeed. morning message. I love you all. I love you from my heart. Anytime I talk to you, I talk from my heart. Because head knowledge will always fail. Okay? So my passion can never fail. I have passion for this business. And I have passion that you will be one of the big stories of Infinity Binomia Nigeria. Are you ready? So I want you to be successful. Just be successful. And you become a friend, become a brother, become a father, become everything. I love you all. Merci beaucoup. God bless you.